It has been a joyous moment among the NRM supporters today in Omoro District as the party officially unveiled the party flag bearer for Omoro County. NRM supporters danced to the political songs as they received Andrew Ojok Olanya, the party flag bearer for this seat. The function to unveil Ojok was held at Opit Senior Secondary School, Omoro Town Council in Omoro District, where scores of the NRM district leaders and supporters converged. Richard Todong, the Secretary General for the NRM party, told the people of Omoro that they decided to make Andrew Ojok Olanya an opposed flag bearer for the parliamentary by-election.
I want to continue with the spirit of servanthood. I want to remind people that leaders are there for those who follow them. That a leader without followers is one who is just taking an evening walk. So it's important that we carry the message forward that we are here for you. Whatever your issues are, we shall be a voice, you shall be a vessel for that message to the rest of the community, to the parliament.
The mobilizer for the NRM party, Rosemary Seninde, appealed to the district party structures in Omoro to set the tone for mobilization and as well hunt for Joko's votes house to house.
Anjulire candidate wabwe ate ne kisinga mbyo no kuongera okuba kubiriza balemo okuchama no kuubisibwa kubaba ino obuterabira ti ekifo kino kyali kirimu wa NRM ate baino obuterabira nti NRM yeri mu buyinza emyaka etaano norwekyo webanga NRM yeri mu buyinza emyaka etaano baino okulonda omuntu anasobola okutuula okumpi n'emmeze entukuvu n'emmeze esalawo bwebanga emmeze esalawo eyita mu caucus. Zendoza nbaino kulonda omuntu anasobola okutula mu caucus nasobola okuba
yonna tugenda kuva Omoro ngekintu kimaze okukiwangula kubanga ekyo kitulese eno tetuvaayo ngakalu tekawanguddwa.
Nominations of candidates for Omoro County by elections by the country's Electoral Commission will kick off next week on 12th, and candidates will be allowed to start campaigns on May 16th ahead of the elections set for 26th May.
Today, because the NRM party has set up a delegates conference for the whole of the Omoro constituency. And in this, we expect that the aspirants who step down for me will also be present. And I want to thank them in this segment you've given me. I want to thank them for having that heart of solidarity, not only with the party, but also with the family, because these elections were not meant to be there. But because of the death of one of our leaders, our speaker, this gap has appeared. And I want to thank them for standing with the family and with the party.
This report was compiled by Juliet Namuaya for the news.